Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Prey, and today we're gonna make some vocal warm-up. A lot of people know me from singing, and they said like, man, you have so great voice, like you have to teach other people how to sing. So I'm going to try to do my best. So I just show you my methods, that my personal runs that I do, and how I warm up my voice. Just keep enjoying the video, and keep training. Let's go. Everybody from you guys knows the yeah, with the brrrr movement. So we have even the normal voice range. So we're gonna sing la 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 la. So this is the normal melody. So we can even jump from one tone to the octave, like la 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 la. Try to make clean sounds. I mean, there are different techniques, but to this we come later. So this is right now just a warm up. All right, we're gonna have another run. La 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 la. La 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 la. Mi me ma me mi me ma mo mo me 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 mi mo ma me mi me ma mo mo. I mean, there are different styles that you can sing on. Yeah, we can even go up the tone scale, but we can even go down. Like la 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 la. I mean, there are different ways you can go up and downs, and then you can even, like, everybody knows this one, you make like I O I O. The thing is, a lot of people have problems with the breathing, so you're just gonna breathe in and you just try to use just a little bit of breath to have a very strong and a clean sound of a tone. Because a lot of people have the problem, a lot of singers have the problem, they sing very nosy. They sing I-O, or they sing too much with their breath. They sing like I-O, but this is not the way. You're just gonna breathe in and you're gonna say I-O, I-O. You just try to have clean sounds. Then there are different kinds of vibratos. You can do like I-O, I-O. You can really make an opera voice, you know, like this song, like Con te partiro. It's like the whole time opera music. And you can also like switch in a very clean zone, like Con te partiro. It's a big difference. You know, you have to look on the intonation, on the way how to pronounce the words, and that people can really feel that you understand what you're singing. You know, a lot of people who are covering songs, they just cover the songs, but they don't look what the songs really mean, and they don't really try to put it and like to transform it to their public, to the people who sees them, you know, to the audience. So yeah, I want to work with you on a whole range on the notes and on the music, and I hope you're gonna keep enjoying it. Yeah, gonna see me in the next video.